Hey guys, welcome back. Just had a short break to do some editing and now we're back in Taris. And I'm hoping I can finish this this planet tonight actually. I really would like to do that, but it's already 10 past 8, so we'll see how it goes. It doesn't look like this place is too far away from where we are at the moment, but I think this is places controlled by Stroke My Wookie. I've seen that guild a lot. They are very prevalent. And they got a cool name. But we're going to travel to the coordinates to do with Torian's father's Mandalorian game thing that we've now been roped into doing. Don't really understand what we're going to be doing, but we've basically just got to sort of collect some objects, I think is the sort of idea.
I'm at the coordinates. No sign of Jikol. Just some sort of marker.
Not good.
Holy- hey! Hey, if you want me to steal your ship and run, then just lie still and don't move.
You okay? What happened?
Challenge accepted.
Jikol's taking potshots at me. I need to know where I'm headed, now.
Transmitting coordinates. Should be all of the traitor's honors. Contact you when I found his bolt hole. Torian out.
Okay, well he just tried to shoot me.
Smooth.
I am really offended. Okay, these are both these are all jumpy animals, I think. Fucking worst ones, because they like jump at you, even if you run past them they still get you. It's very annoying. Right, so something glowy blue. Should be. It's not even glowing blue.
Not bad. It's usually over by now. Let's see how far you get.
Am I literally gonna get shot each time? I don't like this game. We're gonna go up. Up and down. I don't want to get shot each time. That sounds like a horrible idea. Oh, is this another waypoint? Waypost or something? Oh, it's got a quick travel on it. It's always what we like to see. Okay, it looks like it is on this side of the wall. I just didn't want to get all the way around there and then discover that we weren't on the right side. Oh, there's one.
Finding one that quickly could have been dumb luck. Two, you're getting help. Let's slow you down.
If you realize that there is a sniper, would you please stop getting shot? I don't even know where we are. There doesn't seem to be any Republic around, it's just these sort of animals that aren't Ratgulls. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, that's clever. Stupid. No, for FYI, I'm calling myself stupid, not the game. Glowy blue, like this.
You might try ducking next time.
Ha! You're a real spitfire. If I were young again, I might take you as a bride, girl.
Found the traitor's bolt hole, wreckage, crashed ship, the Indar Spire.
I can head that direction.
No, keep him busy. I'm laying a trap. I'll call when everything's in position.
That was really creepy. He wants me as a bride? Could he have said it in a more creepy way? I think what I'm doing, I'm going to go back this way, get on the other side of this wall. Then go down. Oh, if I can. Oh no, I can't. Let's go onto the road then. Yeah, the road will be fine. It'll eventually lead us there. Sort of straight ahead and around a corner.
Torian, that trap ready?
No, and the traitor's on his way back.
Jikoln's still got one cachet left. You think he's on to us?
He's just changing strategy. You're winning. He's coming to fortify his stronghold. Transmitting location. I'll do what I can. Hurry.
Ooh. Okay, that's where he is. I'm gonna go down to Tower Command Station and get our planet quest. So we haven't actually unlocked this area yet. For some reason. Come on. Oh no, it has unlocked. Oh, and we got mail. Let's check our mail. Melkor Din. Blah 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 blah. Yeah. Well, we've literally just done Melkor Din, so whatever. Let's go to General Farvin? God, what, I can't read today. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Glad you could join our fight. I'm General Farvin. Darth Gravis tells me you're the best merc on Tyrus. Maybe you can teach these blasted Mandalorians how to fight. We brought them here to help slay the Cathar, wipe the Republic off the Taris. But the Mandalorians are sloppy. No respect for a clean victory. To rout the Cathar, we need good old-fashioned Imperial might, and you, of course.
The Republic's allies don't stand a chance.
True, but breaking their resistance is proving difficult. Cathar settlements cover this part of Taris. They're defending their homes under the leadership of a feral warrior. His name's Bashoon. Some call him ferocious, brutal, terrifying. I say he's a dirty alien who needs to be put down.
I have experience taking out Republic pawns.
Commander Order, Master Sulan, I heard. But this Cathar's a wily one. Bashoon escaped our assassination attempts. Now he's deeply entrenched with state-of-the-art weaponry. Gifts from the Republic.
I've got a gift of my own. Killed another 10 of the Cathar's best. Few more and I can make a coat. Enjoy nipping at my heels, Merc. Stop following me, or you'll lose an arm.
I go where the job takes me.
I can see right through your lies.
Stop. Take your anger out on Bashoon. But first, we must pull down his defenses. Republic munitions are stockpiled at his camps, defended by the Cathar's best warriors. Republic combat droids, too. Without those weapons, the Cathar and Bashoon are vulnerable. We need to take them out now.
Bashoon will soon be weaponless.
This mission's too important to let you mess it up. I'm going as well. Let us see who can exterminate more of Bashoon's best warriors. I'll bet my pay that you lose.
You're going to take that from her? Beat Thana at her own game. Crush the Cathar's weapons.
Oh, I intend to. Yeah, and that's going to take us here, which goes back to that place. So I'm pretty sure that is closer. Shit. caught up to myself, but yeah. So we'll go back there and then travel in from there.
Smooth.
It's a bit too far to travel from here. Right, let's go. There's no gap in this, is there? No, pretty much have to go all the way around. That's okay, we can deal. I mean, there is an entrance in here somewhere. Okay. Need to defeat. Ooh, weaponry.
You'll feel that later.
And warriors. That's a bonus, so we need to do that bonus. Oh, she got the weapon storage. There's quite a lot of people on this at the moment. That's not good. Oh, there's too many people here. I'm never gonna finish.
Do that later.
Okay, I've got 2 out of 7. I really need people to fuck off so that I can play this properly. Object I'm going to ignore because I don't have time. I need another weapon. That's camp leader, I don't really care about you. Shit, I'm just gonna have to wait for things to respawn. There's too many people here. I can't see any weapon caches. My frame rate's awful, so like every time I spin around I can't see something. Okay, it's another Cathar warrior. Let's do you. We need 2 more Cathar warriors. I want to finish this before I go into the I just need the weapon stores. Weapon stores. Please respawn. Oh, this is the only annoying thing about this game, is like the sharing, having to compete with everybody to find what you need.
Might try something next time.
Alright, bonus time. None around there. Don't see any. Still don't see any. I might have to go do this and then come out and hope that everyone's fucked off. Yeah, let's go in and do this.
Smooth. You might try ducking next time.
So I'm assuming there's going to be booby traps. Yes, like this. against that. Okay. Moving on. Through the booby-trapped place. Stay away from the red orbs. That's all I'm gonna do. Oh, I see it. It's over there somewhere. I can't see all the floating orbs. Okay, go on. I don't want to accidentally walk into one. I can see them, but I just want to know how far their orb is.
So much for that plan.
Torian, where's Jikon?
Got cocky. He's tricky. Electronet put him down, but used it to cook off his munition cache. He's running. Don't let the trail go cold.
Does Jikon have another hideaway?
Didn't see one. Doesn't matter, you can catch him. He's hurt, bleeding, running. Deep tracks, bloody mud, straight lines. Even you could follow.
I'm not too keen on that idea. Back in a flash.
Get a medical kit. Oh, thank God I don't have to leave. Let's go this way so that we can defeat some... collision meshes in this game, I swear to God. Like, seriously, give me access and I'll fix it for you. Return to Torian. Whilst trying to avoid these, I think I've pretty much sussed out how big they are, so I should be alright now.
Alright, kid. The Kolto's treated most of the major damage.
Should have left me. You've given the traitor too much time.
There's only so far he can go. We'll find him eventually.
Better keep at him. He'll be easier to track on the run. The traitor sacrificed his stockpile to escape. He'll be scavenging now. Most likely, he'll steal from nearby outposts.
This is a battlefield. Who knows how many outposts have been thrown up and torn down around here.
We'll make do. We should update our tactical maps at an Imperial outpost, then search for signs of the traitor at any outpost nearby.
Good idea. And we got this. That is Mutter, isn't it? Well, it's different. Can't argue with that. I don't hate it. I quite like the colours. So, oh yeah, we need to go back out, don't we? Because we didn't finish the planet quest. I notice how these are still active. Why are they still active? That is bizarre. So we have to follow the trail to the crater command base. Destroy Republic weapon stores. Got this green orb that's appeared around us for some reason. We're not in combat, so we shouldn't be getting any buffs or anything. Right, this is where we hope and pray that everyone has disappeared. That's too good to be true. Weapon cache. Saw it, caught it. Now we've only got two more to get. Can't see one in the vicinity. Right, two more. We're like on the very edges of the area of effect this quest has, so don't want to go too far away. Oh, weapons cache, weapons cache, weapons cache. Oh, I am just gonna get both of them now before some fucker comes and steals them both. We're leveling up. It's cool. Right, where are we going? Oh cool, so we're going towards the sort of the end now, so let's go back to Tower Command, I think it was. Was it Tower Command? Yes it was. Now there is a bug with General Farvin that hasn't been fixed, like all the other bugs in this game. And sometimes he'd hit the pink triangle doesn't appear above him, so you can't finish the quest. It's not this one, I think it's the next one. I can never remember which one it is.
I took out the Cathar's weaponry. They're defenseless.
Don't try taking all the credit. I smashed more than my share of munitions.
Excellent work, both of you. I'm surprised, Thana. You didn't kill enough Cathar to win your own challenge.
Impossible! I cut down every beast I saw.
You lost. Deal with it.
Fine. Take this.
Drop the attitude. We have to hit Bashoon now, before the Republic rearms the Cathar.
Just tell me where their leader's hiding.
Bashoon's protected by heavy security. Installed after our failed assassination attempt. Lost my top commanders that day. Now he's entrenched in a Republic base, building his defense. Only the Empire's best can take him down.
I'm the best there is. Leave Bashoon's death to me.
I'll take on the Cathar's leader myself.
Not a chance. I'll slay this Cathar before you step inside his base.
She's beyond my control. See that Bashoon's killed and don't let Thana compromise the mission.
Don't worry, I won't.
You'll feel that later.
61 armor, that's quite a lot of armor, so I will upgrade to that. Okay, so we're going this way. Right, I will speed this up to get there. We're back. That was relatively straightforward, and let's kill this Cathar. So someone is here in front of us, I think. Just
try ducking next time.
Thank you. Oh, these lifts. We do so love these lifts. Oh, that was great timing. Why is Torian technically a companion? Ooh. Spoiler. I need one more gunner. Yeah.
You might try ducking next time.
The Empire's trying to drive us from Terrace, from our homes. Soon they'll learn that Cathar never backed down.
Keep talking, Bashoon. When I get out of here, I'll stomp out your entire species.
The Empire sent this Sith to kill me, but she failed. Proof that none can defeat the mighty Cathar.
I've killed plenty of Cathar. You'll die just like the rest.
I'm more than you can handle, and I'm not alone. You know, Cathar aren't the only settlers on Terrace. The Nikto have joined us, along with their Morgukai warriors. We're all refugees, fleeing the Empire's cruelty. And I promise you, my Cathar, we won't be uprooted again.
Save your breath. You're dead.
Watch closely, fellow Cathar. Witness our enemy's downfall.
I don't think so. Rocket! Let's go!
It's not over. Keep fighting!
Stay on, Terrace, and you'll share Bashoon's fate.
That'll send those beasts running off planet. But first, I could use a hand over here. Let me out. Please.
Stay in there a while. Think about that attitude of yours.
I'm going to escape. And when I do, you'd better be long gone.
I can tell we're going to be the best of friends. Can just tell. Does it just say... Go to the tower command station. Well, there's nothing there. I wonder whether this is the broken quest with General Farvin. Yes, it is. I will pause it and until it's fixed itself. I think? Yeah, I'll pause it. Okay, and we're unpaused and we're on our way. So the thing that sort of snaps it out is if you just keep sort of exiting and then re-entering the tower commands like base, then it sorts itself out. I don't know why that bug is still there.
I intercepted Bashoon's final transmission. Magnificent work. His death was gratuitous, but effective. The Cathar are abandoning their homes in terror.
The less Republic minions on this planet, the better.
And now, with the Cathar weakened, the way is open for our final offensive.
There you are. 3 meters of durasteel. That's what I cut through to escape my cell.
The Emperor's calling, Thana. I really should take this.
Don't even think about cutting me off.
Much better. I've heard enough of her ranting. Lord Gravis expects you to lead our final attack. Regretfully, I can't join you. My duties here, wiping out any resisting Cathar. Head to the Republic outskirts, meet Lord Chaithan. When flames and evac shuttles choke the skies, I'll know you've crushed the Republic base.
Oh, and this is endgame for this planet. I'm going to try fit it in on this episode just because we've only got that left, pretty much. So, let's get to a speeder stat. So it's exciting, actually. This episode might be a bit longer. It's probably going to be around 50 minutes by the time we're finished. But that is the price I'm willing to pay, that so that we can finish Taris in one episode instead of finishing it off in the next one. So we're on to the final speeder. Let's look at the cartel market. I haven't seen it in a while. Oh, there's lots of cool things. I did look at this. I was very tempted to buy it, but I'm not going to use outfits in this. At least not until we choose the final two characters to go on to the expansion content. So I don't know whether I've explained outfits or not, but if you, these are these buttons here, you can buy additional outfits, but if I click that, you can choose the appearance of any items you've already bought, or and then it will just keep the appearance, and then you can keep adding, like updating your gear with higher gear, and it won't change the appearance, just the stats. Like it's a bit complicated to explain if you like. I'd really need to sort of do it to explain, but it's not really something that I want to do at the moment. So we're not going to, and we'll just ignore it. Throw the trail to the commander base. Yes, I'm here.
I don't know what that kid was talking about. All I see is mud.
Looks right.
Follow the trail to the satellite outpost. I might try ducking next time. Oh, cool. So it will be going in with our defensive, so that's fine. Offensive.
It's like this used to be a Republic outpost. The Imperials are really cleaning the place out.
Come on. We want to do this in this episode.
Lord Chaithan at your service. I was relieved to hear you'll be leading our assault. Consider it a testament to your skill. Mercenaries don't usually spearhead Imperial attacks. Darth Gravis, your friend has arrived.
You've performed well. Taris is scarred. The Republic's support weakened. I trust you're ready to deliver the killing blow.
The Republic won't survive another day on Taris.
Such conviction will prove necessary in the fight ahead. Centuries ago, Darth Malak began the destruction of Taris. We're about to complete his work. We will crush the Republic reconstruction and the Jedi responsible. Thanks to you, they're cornered in their base. Their final sanctuary on Taris.
And soon to be their tomb. Don't worry, Gravis. I'll tear down their base, then soak Taris with Republic blood.
I'll demolish the base myself.
A merc can never compete with a Sith's power.
Thana, I knew you'd come running at the first scent of blood. Unfortunately, the base's approach is infested with Republic forces. They're blocking our army's advance.
rain bombs on their heads.
They're shielded. Only close combat will work.
Shields or not, I want them pulverized.
They'll need more than shields to escape me.
And me. I'm not passing up a good fight.
Clear the battlefield, then we'll hit the Republic base and finally drive them off Taris.
Okay, well, no time to chat. Let's get going. I think it's probably unlikely that we're going to do this in this episode, actually. We've got about 10-15 minutes. I will try real hard. I don't particularly want to have to speed up anything anymore on this. We're not too far. Okay, straight ahead. Pretty much dead set ahead. Defeat Alaris forward base forces. And I'm hoping there's no one in front of me. Looks like there is. Because that means it's going to make it a lot harder to complete. Shit. Oh no, it's alright.
Don't kill that later.
Try to do this as quickly as possible. I'm just gonna go around killing. Oh, 41! Cheers, mate. Five more. So I need a really small select area. I don't think these ones are counting. Oh, that one did. Oh, the bitch and bastard are getting them all. What do we do? Gonna have to wait for them to respawn. It's not ideal. Get him. He's one, possibly. It's not the way that I decided. Oh no, there's another one coming. Oh, they respawned, so I'm just killing them. Right, I should be good now. Awesome. Return to Lord Shaythin. Why? Why am I returning to Lord Shaythin?
Oh look, more mud. Let me know when you find something.
Trail's still strong.
Okay.
I might try ducking next
time.
Why
does he want us to go all the way over there?
Move.
Oh, you know what? I think instead of trying to, like, cram this all into one episode, I'm just going to finish off in the next one. We'll just see what Lord Shaythan has to say and what he's going to give us as our next set of instructions, and then we will call this episode quits. It's very upsetting.
Smooth.
Darth Grievous, it's time.
Prepare your assault. I thinned out the Republic's forces.
And I killed more than my share.
Fantastic work, both of you. We must act quickly before the Republic deploys reinforcements. Lord Shaythan, begin the attack.
At once, my lord.
The final battle for Taris has begun. If we are to demolish this planet, you and Thanar must join forces.
I'm willing to put aside our differences, if she is.
No, you've dragged me down long enough.
The Republic's annihilation demands your complete cooperation, Thanar.
I'll help, Grievous, if only to prepare for the day I strike you down.
Splendid. Your mission is twofold. Blow up the Republic spaceport and eliminate the leader of their reconstruction efforts, a powerful Jedi master named Serik.
The Republic won't quickly recover from that 1-2 punch.
Their wound must be painful enough to discourage their return. Once Master Serik falls, the Republic will be forced to abandon Taris. The spaceport's destruction will block their reinforcements and trap the doomed survivors here.
Darth Grievous, the attack's underway. Republic transports are in orbit, headed for their spaceport.
They're trying to flee. If we don't kill Master Serik now, he'll return with a full occupation force.
I've got a blaster with Serik's name on it.
Make your shots count. That Jedi won't fall easily. Infiltrate the Republic base. Disable the spaceport safety measures. Then meet Thanar in the lower levels. Only together can you destroy the Republic's dreams.
And don't keep me waiting.
If you get the chance, take out the Republic's assault cannons. They're making life painful for our boys.
Okay. Well, that's that. Can't really spend too much more time on it, I'm afraid. We're already at 42, so I'm gonna leave it like that, I'm afraid. So thank you very much for watching, and next time we will finish Taris, I promise.